But a lot of people who were seemingly have the trappings of being an adult but are still kids in a lot of ways, and I think people of our generation feel that way, that they're not really grown up.
Apple 或电子邮件，苹果日报网站或 APP 的爆料专区，你爆料，我捐款。